that's not what we want. But we've also seen other people go through it. And the hurt and the pain, the destruction of the finances and the destruction of the family and the kids, that's where I'm really concerned about. I'm a mom. I'm a grandma. I don't like seeing kids get hurt.
You know, also we try to help couples understand that divorce is not exactly what they think it is. We teach something called FACTS, which is family reformation, awareness, communication, commitment, and trust. And when we explain that to couples, they start to understand that when they go through divorce, what they're really doing, especially with children, they're not getting away from each other. They're reshuffling the deck chairs. They may not live together, but they're still parents. On the awareness side of things, they have to understand, how did we get here? My degree is in finance and family counseling, and with that background, we try to help couples get an idea as to how they created the problem that they're in, how not to reproduce that in the next relationship, but also around finances. Understand and be aware of all the financial implications. There's much more to it than that, but you know, as Robin said, the expertise of understanding how to get divorced is one aspect of it. Understanding the taxation of divorce is another aspect of it. But then, having been close to it ourselves a couple of times and realizing there may be other options is really the heart that we bring to the table. Be aware before you proceed down that road. And if you need to go, go, but do it with full awareness so that you're not destroying yourselves financially.
Try to be educators, and that's an important thing.